5 foot 2, eyes are blue, and all my clothes my friend could do. Has anybody seen my girl?
Well, right after recording, Minecraft crashed. Well, so this is episode 2, and hi, I'm CBTesla, and welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing Journey of the Strongest in Minecraft. So, now, let us keep playing. So, you may remember that we came back with a heap of stuff from the Nether. Well, not really much, but we got enough stuff, and I'm happy with it. So, what we're going to do is, let's put up these two with the skeleton heads. Let's put them here and here. There we go. Okay. Well, anyway, ground items, I would say, no. And yes. And then after that, precious items. This. I would say the magma cream wouldn't. So it would be behind here, I would say. Other items, they go here. I don't need, I need that. Okay, so now, what I'm planning to do is, what was I planning to do? I'm going to find a small thing on my laptop. A nano farm. So, nano farm, how to build. So, we are going to build a nano farm, or try to build a nano farm in our base. Now, this episode, I would say, will only be 5 minutes long, because I'll have to put a lot of time into it. So, I'm going to build a nano farm, and I'll be right back, and I'll show you how it works, and then we'll have to end the episode. I'm really sorry, this might be a bit of a shortish kind of episode, but this does take a bit of time to, like, record, edit, and stuff like that. So I would say 5 minutes will be sufficient for this episode. This episode is going to be a bit of a shorter episode, because I'm kind of running out of ideas, and I'm just wanting to build this nano farm just for food-wise. So I'll be right back. Hi, I'm CBTesla, and I'm back from my break, and, well, I didn't decide to actually make a nano farm, so I decided to build this. It is a massive mob farm, and it drops into here. I'm not actually sure whether it'll work, but it's just there, just for looks. If it doesn't work, but I would really like it to work, because then after that we can do a lot of stuff with those extra mob drops. Now, one thing that's really bugging me right now is this. Like, this floor. It's not nice. Okay, so I'm going to get some more building materials. Okay. And we're just going to fill in this floor. There we go. Now. Now that we've done that, I'm not sure what else to do. As I said, this episode would be a little bit shorter, as I have spent a lot of time building this thing. So, if you liked this video, please leave a like. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. If you really liked it, please subscribe. But if not, I'm CBTesla. CBTesla out.